Hey guys, I'm Rosalvan, and welcome back to another part of Doom. Where we last left off was that you can see the weapon point upgrade. We were collecting a collectible, and we got a UAC pistol model. Alright, awesome. I'm gonna jump down here because we just need to get back down here. So we can continue with the game and the story game, or the story of the game. Alright, let's get going. I was just checking up on what I'm missing here. Alright. What is this that we're here seeing? Rocket launcher, I already don't need. The hell chair, why do you follow me? Okay, so we're gonna turn off the Argent data tower stuff, but it seems like we haven't been able to yet. Oh wait, do we have how many upgrades? Oh, we got four, dang. One more and we should be okay, I think. Okay, we got the stun bomb, yeah. Yeah, I don't need it at the moment. Oh, my bad. I overclicked it. Let me switch this to the... Yeah, I like the heat wave for now. Okay, let's go down. Boom. Alrighty. Kind of worried. Is there anything in here? No. But there is armor outside, it looks like. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I want to check out what's out here first. Shoot. Oh, big guy. Oh, my God. There's a big guy. Give me a second. I want to see what we have out here. We got what? We got an extra Argent data out here? We got a shield out here. We got a quad damage, I think that's called, right there. Or a thing. Oh, there's more. We got to go up all the way, it seems like. Holy crap. We got all the way up here as well. There's different layers of stuff. There's that quad damage thing right there. There's a collectible right down there. Yeah, I'm sorry. I was looking at what the hell is this saying. There's an Argent cell up all the way up. And what else are we missing? We got another elite guard, but the elite guards are already gone from the bottom side, right? I'm trying to look for all the elite guards and stuff like that, but the last one's missing. Right? Yeah, the last one looks like it's missing. Where is the last elite guard? What the heck? Did I miss an elite guard from over there? No way. And there's another rune somewhere. I am so confused because there's so much layers of levels up there that I can't even see anything. Okay, whatever. Let's deal with this guy. Oh god, I gotta like get explosives in. Oh god, this guy's too big. Take that. Oh, yeah, finally. Take that, you idiot, you ass. Okay. Oh, I guess I missed him a little bit there. Oh. Oh. Boom. That not one? I guess not. Oh, there we go. Oh, another big guy. How come there's so many big guys? Why? Ah, I'm dead. I burned up. One episode, I always have to die. I have to die in each episode once. Anyways, welcome back to Doom anyways. This is how I present myself again, as usual. Man, dying so early in the game already. Or so many times already. I mean, I'm pretty sure eventually somebody's gonna make like a death compilation of me dying like every single part of the level and stuff like that. Every episode already so far. By the way, the loading screen is still kind of very long. I haven't switched back to OpenGL yet. So far, I'm still using Vulkan. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Alright, here we go. Again. Alright, here we go. Come on, big guy. I'm out. Where are you coming? Blah, bong, bong, blah. Oh. Oh, there we go. Yeah! Oh, dang. Ah, what the hell, dude? The hell, dude? Oh, God. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Not even dead yet. Glory kill. Give me your health. Oh, God. Big guy again. No, I don't want to get hit by the big guy again. Get away from me. Ah. Oh, God. Oh, there's another one. Oh. I didn't even know there was a bigger one. I didn't even know there was another one from afar. I didn't even know. Oh, double kill. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh God, there's another laser guy. There we go. Oh God, I messed up. Oh, hi buddy. There we go. Give me your health. I need to get some shield back up again. There we go. What are you guys doing up there? Damn. Ow. I need to get my pistol out. Oh, maybe shoot a shotgun. Oh, never mind. No, that's too much. There we go. Breaking jaws. Alright. Boom! Bam! Breaking jaws. Challenge complete. Oh, there we go. I'm just shooting at him. Boom! There we go. Another guy over somewhere. I don't know where the imp is. Ow! Stop it, imp! Imp! Just stop it, imp! Oh god. There we go. Is that it? Checkpoint? Checkpoint anywhere? Nope. Alright, we got health. System locked. Man, this could have been great if I had, like, if I had the, the quad damage in here. But I didn't find it, or I wasn't paying attention to where I was supposed to find it. Like, I should have gotten the quad damage stuff, but I guess I didn't. I really didn't know where the quad damage is at right now, so it's just like, whatever at the moment. Oh, there's the quad damage. Damn it! Oh, there's the big guy here again. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, there's guy. That's one down. Oh, God, damn it! Oh, gosh, darn. Oh, he's gonna come back alive, isn't it? Got him! Boom! Yeah, alright. That was a waste of quad damage there. Pretty much. Oh, where's this guy? Where's the imp? Alright. There's so much things going on, I can't even figure out what I want to do or go to. Get out of here.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. There's more shields around here. A lot of them, actually. Oh, I had to... Oh, I see. I see. Alright, well, we got maximum shield already. So, what do we have to do? There's so much things going on here that I can't even tell what to do first and what not to do. Alright, okay, do we have anything explored? We got a lot of shields here, nothing much besides that. There's still three more secrets, there's still one more rune trial, which I don't see at all in the map. Alright, we got two Praetors, we need a few more Praetor stuff. We got seven upgrade points. What should we power up right now? I'm gonna try to get this guy. I was trying to get that one, or save up for that one sooner or later. Get 15 headshots, and then increases the maximum power of the charge shot, resulting in higher damage potential. That's good. That's what I wanted all this time. We got only 2 points. Not enough for anything besides this one upgrade, which is a stun. Recharges much faster, increases the size of the stun detonation. I'll take that for now. Because I'm planning on upgrading everything anyways, eventually. Alright, I guess. What do we need to do? Really, I don't even understand. Okay. I can jump on these ones, of course, it looks like. I can jump on these platforms thingies. Ah, damn it. There we go. Got it. Alright, going up. How many ammo? Shotgun. Not a lot on some certain ones. Yeah, there's some that I'm, like, pretty low on. Not super low, but pretty low. Wait, what the hell? This thing's broken. Sony broke it! No! Son of a gun. Grabbing that. Alright, we gotta jump up here if we wanna get up there. Oh, there it is. Oh, we can call it down. I see. I see. So we can call it down if we want, if we can't get up there. Alright, got it. Awesome. Alright, understood. Now I understand what it is. Alright, now what? Do we just jump on one of those elevators thingies? Like one of those things? Do we jump on one of them, maybe? Yeah, it seems like we can jump on one of them. Let's head up! Ugh. Up we go, up we go. Man, this is quite dangerous, I think. What do I hear? Oh, there it is. I was like, why is it?
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent vein, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Okay, I mean, the problem is already like pretty big up there anyways, so how else do we need to worry, you know? Like, the bomb's already up all the way up there. I guess I found the right one? I don't even know. Alright, let's get up to the top, I guess. That sounds so scary. It's like some scissors getting, like, sharpened or something. It's like somebody sharpening their own scissors, just waiting to, like, chop somebody's head off with it. And I'm like, ugh. Okay, yeah, I was just checking the back of it, of me. Oh, there we go. Oh god, is there another demon coming in? No. No, the Argent thingy is starting to activate because she's putting her thing in there. Make it sound like- it sounds pretty wrong out of context, but I guess that's how it's going to be at the moment. Oh! Whoa! I didn't even see that coming! I was just like- I hopped in there thinking that was like a room for me to open through and get into, but apparently it's a thing that smashes me into pieces if I don't be careful. Alrighty. Here we go. We're back. Alright, now what are we doing? That thing smashes us if we go in there, isn't it? Oh, it's over- what? Oh, there it is. Oh. Okay. Oh, we have to be patient about it, it looks like. So what? What do we do? I know that thing- yeah, I know that thing smacks it itself. I'm so confused. Goodbye, world! I'm dead. I fell to my death. I didn't even think the physics of the death falling would be great. I didn't even know what to do. It's like, I look at it and I'm like, is this the right way to do it? I don't know. Like, do I jump when it's like, when it has the hole open up and everything and then I have to jump up again? I don't even know. Like, it's so confusing. Like, the look of it all, it was just confusing to me. I'm like, I don't know. Oh, I see. Okay, there we go. Much better. Oh, great. Where is it? Oh, there we are. That's not what I'm looking for, but okay. Oh, boy, buddy. Oh, God. I can't do this now. Oh, boy. Ah! Don't kill me! Buddy, don't kill me! Boom! There we go. I'll take that. Any day! Oh, buddy. Oh, big bud. Big guy. Ah! Damn it! Got him! Alright, now my health is going low again. Getting rid of that. Oh god, there's another guy right here. Oh my god, what the hell, dude? That's too many. Oh, there we go. Got him. A lot of health stuff. Just health stuff right now. I'll take that, I guess. Okay. Alright, super shotgun. Here we go. Oh. Get him, get him, get him! Yeah! Smash your head, Dutton. Oop. Where are you going? Oh boy, oh the imp! Oh god, Durr! Durr! That's the name of that move. Durr! Sorry, there's this weirdness there. Oh. Okay, there we go, I'll take that. I'll take that any day. Hi, buddy. Oh, ow. There we go. There's ammo, it seems like. I'll take the ammo. Woo! Up we go. Where's the guy? Oh, another possessed. Another possessed there. I'll take it over here. Come on. Take that. I know it's a waste right there, but who cares, I guess. Done?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cool. Awesome. Oh, we got an extra weapon upgrade point. Alrighty. I guess that's how it's going to be, I guess. Woo! Alrighty. Mass shield. Those scissor slicings are really annoying me a little bit, but I don't know how that's gonna be when it comes down to fighting it again. Alright, well, anyways, let's look for health. I'm looking for health a little bit. There we go, healing up as much as we can. Grabbing on that. And, wait. Is this something I have to deal with? Oh, yeah, there is something in there I have to deal with. Let me see something. Oh god, oh wow, that was weird. Alright, so there's something on top that gives me Argent... Oh, in this area thing, I had to get the Argent cell data. There's a quad damage, but there's also seems to be an extra part of a map somewhere, somewhere across from me, it looks like. 4D, I guess. Alright. No, there was something across from me here. What is this? Is that dexterity? I'm guessing. Oh god. Ugh. There we go. Invulnerability. Wow, I could have gotten this earlier. Christ. Instead of, like, battling this boss. Like, battling these bastards were, like, not a fun time for me at all. 4B, okay. Oh no! Ugh, there we go. Got it. Ready. Took a day.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Yeah, not really. For me, I don't feel like it. Alright, I got full ammo on that. Let's go grab this. Argent Cell! Argent Cell! Alright, what do we get? Alright, what should we get now? Because once we get this, we're not going to get anything else in the meantime. I'm losing a lot of ammo real quickly, too. And I want more health because I seem to die faster, or maybe more armor because that makes me... I die a lot faster as well. Health and armor are like the biggest things so far that I really want, but at the same time, I'm really weak in the offensive side, and that's why I always run out of ammo and everything. You know what? I'll take ammo for this time. For the time being, because it seems much more reasonable for now. Alright, well, anyways, let's open up some stuff, I guess. Is there anything I'm missing here? I don't think so. Let's go. Checkpoint. I bet Olivia's like gonna come up sooner or later. No, I don't need it. I'm fine. Alright, shotgun's 40. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, got it. Oh. Now this thing's activated. Alright. And then this thing's gonna go all the way up, I guess. Let me also double check to see if there's anything else. No, there isn't anything else. Okay, cool. Gotta wait till it starts picking itself up. Lift me away, machine! Lift me away! Hope I don't die again. Kinda getting pissed off with me dying every time. Let me go over here. Whoa, what the heck? Oh no! Oh no! Why? Why was that a thing? Please don't tell me why that was a thing. That was weird because it let me like drop. Like it started moving on its own. I didn't really want it to move any further. Like it started moving on its own. I don't know why. Like when I move over here, it started making me fall off when I was pushing up or going further or forward. I mean, maybe if I go up and then wait till the time comes, then I will stop. Alright, here we go. Yeah, because I think that slot is where they're gonna like start putting in some stuff that I can't deal with. Oh, there we go. No, there it is. Gotta wait till it stops. Oh, there we go. Oh, shoot. I'm scared now because I realize this thing exists. Alright. Oh, I gotta be careful here. Because you don't want to get hit by that machine thing. You don't want to get hit by anything here. You don't want to get hit by anything here. At all. Oh god. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get across from here. It's like so far up there. Do I just jump on top of this thing and then jump down from there, I guess? I mean, it seems plausible. There we go. You don't want to, like, jump when it's, like, ready to jump for sure. So, what do we need to do? Oh, we have to jump on top of the... Okay, I see where we're heading here. I see where we're heading here. There we go. Alright. Okay, so this thing should give us time. Man, this is really tricky leveling system right here. I love the fact that it just like it's just leveling on to level. Like, even though it's meant to be like... Oh crap. Okay, from here what do we do now? We go from up there, I guess? Kinda confused. Oh, there it is. Alright, let me double check to see if there's nothing around. Okay. I love the fact that the level design is like exactly for platforming and everything. That's what's cool. Alright. Checkpoint! I smell trouble in the air for having this run checkpoints on me. So what do we do here? We just jump to the top, I guess? Yeah, we're just jumping from the top. We're just jumping to the top for sure. Towards the top we go. Oh, hey. Oh, he died already. Oh, ow. Oh, no, no, no. Give it some time. Got him in the head, I think. I'm trying to get the head stuff. Oh, yeah, weapon mastery. Yeah, it does say increased damage right there. Come on. There we go. Much better. Alright, let's get going. Oh, buddy. This is not really easy. Okay, so we gotta get over there. But it seems like imps are coming down from somewhere. I don't know where exactly. Maybe from there, I guess, if I remember. Right. We're almost there. Just one more thingy to deal with. Oh, god damn it. Oh. In the head, I guess? Oh. In the head again? No, that didn't hit the head. Alright, gotta wait till that thing comes down again. Freaking imps are like everywhere for some reason. Or they're coming out of nowhere. Why is the... I don't know why the meter thingy is like... counting like downwards still. Is it because it's coming down towards me or something? Very curious about that. Alright, we're all the way to the top now. Alrighty. Oh, there's a ruin right there. What the heck? I don't think there's any other way to get to that ruin besides that area there. Oh, there's another thing right there. I see. Wait. So, oh, okay, I see what it is. There should be another door over there, I think. Let me try opening this door. Let's open this door. Let's see if we can get through here and then find a way to stuff. Oh, actually, I should be shooting the head. I don't know why I'm not shooting the head. Come here, guys. Getting ahead again. Got the head again. Oh, he flew up! Getting a headshot again. Pretty simple, I think. Oh, he shot his own putty. He shot his own putty. Buddy, buddy, buddy! Buddy, buddy, buddy! Oh, buddy. Got him. Gotta get those easy headshots in, or else I won't get the mastery of the weapon. Oh! Oh, god, no, 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 no! Take that! Bastard. Try to get me like that? Hell no. Oh, whoa! Oh, buddy! That was really good. Oh, you can aim down with this. I didn't even know you can aim down. Goodbye, buddy? Okay, good. Alright, let's go up. Oh, there's a lot of you guys up here. Ugh. Got him. Got the mastery again. Got the head again. Oh, we got a weapon upgrade point already. Dang, nice. Wait, did I... we got three. Okay, let me go and power up something, I guess. Well, I'm almost done with the mastery point, so that's pretty easy so far. I don't know, maybe faster? Sure, why not? I like the plasma rifle's like heat buildup. I really like the heat buildup stuff. But let me see something. Let me see the map. Oh, so we can't get to it in any other way besides outside. Okay, let me go and go outside and I guess pick it up, I guess. Not much to be honest. Hi, buddy. Oh god. Like that. Oh wow, that guy's not going down. What the heck? That's the- oh wait, what the hell is it doing then? Is it stuck? I don't know what's going on, it's not getting hit. Screw you. Christ. The guy wasn't even getting hit, he was just like, standing there without any like, problems. Oh, he's dead already, okay, cool. Alright. We'll take it, I guess. Grenade, I guess? I'm just not, like, into the mood of fighting now. Alright. Do we have to go through here? Oh, buddy, it looks like there's something up here. Let me see. I'm so confused. Oh, there's something out here, it looks like. There's like a ledge out here somewhere. I gotta check it out. I can't see with this thing blocking my way. Maybe? Oh, there it is. I see it now. I was so confused because it doesn't say it. It just looks at it, you look at it, you're like, wait, what's going on? It's just like, what the heck? It's over here. Okay, so that's how we get to the rune, I believe. Right? Yeah, that's how we get to the rune. Alright, let's go. Rune power. Combat shotgun with 10 unwilling explosive barrel damage before the timer expires. Oh, I see. Let me go. Armed with combat shotgun. Eliminate 10 unwillings with explosive barrel. I just hope it's not like where you had to jump everywhere just to get to that one person. Okay, so it's like, oh, I have to be careful because I might die here. Oh god. Oh, we have to kill all the items. I have to kill them with the barrels, I guess. I died. Retry. One more time. Just one time only. And then if I can't get it the second try, then I guess I would probably have to move on because I'm already wasting time getting stuck in this level already. Oh. Oh. Got him, I guess. I wonder if they respawn or something. Oh, there we go. Oh, Christ. Oh no, I failed. Oh well. I only got 5. But I'll deal with that later. I'll deal with those rune challenges later, I guess. As of right now, I'm just gonna probably move on now because at least I get the gist of what's going on and you guys get the gist of what's going on. I can't really waste time sitting in this area. Because I'm already wasting the levels, like, time amount. I was supposed to be spending time trying to get through the game, and yet I'm still stuck here doing nothing. Alright, no, I wanted to see the where to go next idea. Okay, so there is a platform up before it, right? Oh, it's in here, I see. Oh, no. There we go. Much better, that was fast. Fast-paced action there. Then we can jump down whenever we need to. Alright, got it. Alright. Ammo. I'll take it all. Going up. Alright. Oh, there's a Predator. Elite Guard, I mean. Around here. Elite Guard? Somewhere? Was there really an elite guard? I don't even see him. Okay, let me go back up then. Alright, let's see. One more floor up. They said that the elite guard is over here somewhere, right? Or was it one extra... It's in the back of the thing here. Oh, there you go. You were hiding very good there, sir. Very good. Alright, we got that. Predator token. Oh yeah, we can get the resistance now. Yes! That one damaged me very badly in the rune challenge. I think that was useful if I had that perk in that rune challenge. It would have made sense to have that, but I guess we didn't have it during the time, so whatever, I guess.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
Yeah, only you promised yourself that. I didn't do anything. Anything over here? Highly doubt it. Oh, there's shields on top. And then there's a one thing at the bottom, which is probably for ammo and everything. Oh. Did we not pick that up? Okay, whatever. I mean, we already had that a while back. What is this? A hologram? What? I didn't even know there was holograms. Is there a doorway? Oh, she probably closed up the window where I was like, I needed that. Alright. Gotta jump up, right? Okay, there we go. And boom. There we go. Oh, there we go. I was kind of like confused, like,
welcome
what?
To the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Highly doubt that's the case, but okay. It's not even the future if hell's out here. Not really. Unless somebody wants it, but I don't want it. Alright. Some blood splatter on the wall. Any doorway? Nope, nope. Okay, let's go. Open this bad boy up. Hey,
the beginning.
Olivia's gone and kills herself in the process, it seems like. Olivia, you killed yourself in the process. That is bad enough. Checkpoint reached. Let me see if there is something to collect. I know it's the worst time to think about collecting. I think I missed a collectible, didn't I? I think I missed the little toy. I don't know, I feel like I missed the toy. Oh god, this thing is not good. Oh god. Alright, rune, I know I skipped out on. There's a lot of like quad damage thingies. I think I might have missed a collectible. Oh well. Yeah, I missed the little toy collectible, maybe. Because I feel like I didn't pick the second one up. Or maybe I did, I don't know. I can't remember. Oh god. Oh, come on! You guys can't just, like, let me go. Get out of here. Oh, God. There's a lot of you guys down here. Take that! I'll take that. Oh, nope. Never mind. Oh, God. What? The heck? Boom! There we go. I'm taking that. Oh! Taking that. Kill! Oh god, there's a lot over here too. Oh boy, buddy, buddy! Oh buddy. Oh god, there's a big guy too at the same time. Oh, buddy. Now what? What do we do? Survive? At the very least? Okay, that was to survive. It was just to survive and stuff. Alright, well, it seems like I have to end it there. But anyways, hope to see you guys in the next part of Nobody Minds. I think I said that, but I'm gonna say it again. Or Nobody Minds, hope you guys have a great, amazing day. We cannot wait to watching this. And leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys haven't. So, Roz! Ah! I just didn't see it until now that there was a bunch of there's a shield, there's a weapon drone point, and there was a period for it. Oh, buddy.